Start of the 1-6A girls volleyball tournament, the first round match between Rio Rancho and your Santa Fe Demonettes.
Now serving for the Reds of Earth, for Ariana Dominguez.
Thank you.
Now serving for the round, Alejandro Rivera.
Thank you.
well.
Now serving on the round is number four. Now serving for the Dividends, number 6, Salome Roth.
Rio Rancho.
Now serving on the ground, number 2,
serving 16, serving 19.
17-17, Rio Rancho.
Set point Rio Rancho, 24-23.
26, Rio Rancho, set point number four or something like that. Again at 27.
Number five, Justin Chavez, serving game point.
Tournament first round. Two.
Now we're going to do next number one, Shimano Borgio. serving. Five serving four.
Rio Rancho. Rio Rancho.
Serving the defense, number six, Salamanca.
12-9 in Rio Rancho. Time out, Santa Fe scores Rio Rancho 13, Santa Fe High 9.
Serving
number 14, Rio
Quite presentable. Now in presentment number 14, Vienna Bonnell. Serving number 5, Jeffrey Charles. 15, serving 19.
Rio Rancho. Rio Rancho. Point Rio Rancho 24-21.
girls.
It's the start of the third set of the District 1-6A Girls Volleyball Tournament match between the Orr Demonettes and Rio Rancho.
Thank you.
protecting the nets.
Yeah!
13-12. The Minettes.
Serving 19.
Tied at 21, or at 20,
excuse me. 28-20.
Set of the District 1-6A Girls Volleyball Tournament. This round match between Rio Rancho. 6-3 Rio Rancho.
Now we're on Saturday.
Coach Munsonatis didn't really care much for that palm, but whatever. They won the point anyway.
Number 15, the Pagan Doctor. Talent for the rounds number nine, Sergio Mosby. Serving number 13, Julia Deschambeau.
Seven, five, Rio Rancho. Rio Rancho.
Thank you.
15-12, Rio Rancho.
Now for the number 6, Salamanca Rock.
Are ahead 19-18.
Now we have a round number 4, Andrea Dominguez.
Yeah. 15. Steven Hicks. Timeout, Rio Rancho. District 1-6A Girls Volleyball Tournament First Round Match between Rio Demonettes and Rio Rancho. And that's a good start.
Second, number five, Helen Herrera. fraternity.
Extended.
Santa Fe continues on the district 2A tournament. We'd like to thank